Once, in a vast serene forest, a lioness gave birth to a cub that tragically died soon after. The orphan lion cub, helpless and alone, was quickly discovered by a passing herd of sheep. The kind-hearted sheep decided to raise the cub as one of their own, so the lion cub grew up believing he was a sheep. As time passed, the young lion adopted to the ways of the sheep. He grazed on grass, bleated like a sheep, and even ran away at the first sign of danger. He had no idea of his true identity or the immense power he possessed within. One fateful day, an old wise lion prowling the forest noticed an unusual sight, a lion grazing among sheep. Astonished and curious, the old lion decided to investigate. He stealthily approached the herd, causing a stampede as the sheep fled in terror. Equally frightened, the young lion ran for his life, believing himself in danger. The old lion managed to capture the young lion, who trembled with fear and begged for mercy. "Please let me go. I am just a poor sheep," he cried. The old lion looked at him with a mixture of pity and amusement. "You are not a sheep, you are a lion," he roared. But the young lion couldn't comprehend these words, having always seen himself as nothing but a sheep. Determined to reveal the truth, the old lion dragged the young one to the nearby lake. Despite the young lion's resistance and fear, the old lion forced him to look at their reflections in the clear, still water. The old lion said gently, "Look at yourself. You are a lion like me." For the first time, the young lion saw his true reflection. He was stunned. Gone was the image of a sheep he had always known. In its place was a strong, majestic lion. A surge of realization washed over him. He was not a sheep, but a lion, a mighty creature meant to rule the forest. In that moment of profound clarity, the young lion found his voice. He let out a mighty roar that echoed through the forest, shaking the trees and causing the sheep to scatter in fear. The young lion stood tall, finally recognizing his true nature. The transformation was instant and complete. He felt a newfound strength, a surge of energy he had never known. This story holds a profound hidden message. Just think about the undiscovered talents and abilities lying dormant within you. You could be a lion surrounded by sheep, leading you to believe you are much less than you are. There will always be people around you who make you feel small and who tell you that you can't achieve greatness, but these people do not define you. You must stand out from the crowd, recognizing your true potential and embrace the power within. The day you discover the lion inside yourself, no one will be able to stop you from achieving success. You will roar confidently and stride toward with the strength and grace of an actual lion. Remember, like the young lion, you have the power to change your perception and unleash your true potential. Do not let the opinions of others define you. Believe in yourself and let your inner lion guide you to the greatness. Thank you for joining me on this journey. If this story inspired you, please like, share and subscribe for more motivational content. Share your thoughts and experiences in the comments below. Remember, you are stronger than you think. Embrace your inner lion and conquer your fears. Until next time, keep roaring.